Alright, that's like songs for people with little hands.